You know, we're tired of hitting each other, so we've been going at it for 3 weeks now, almost a month hitting each other. We're just ready to play Albany State this upcoming Saturday.
This week's preparation slowly coming to an end. We've been preparing since, I believe, Sunday. And we have everything in installed. Now it's just time to go out and execute. We got to cut back on the mental mistakes, the mental errors, the small things that we can watch on film and correct those. Those are things that we can easily correct. But preparation is everything is done. It's just time to go get ready for game week. Tomorrow, come out here. We've had everything installed, so we come out here tomorrow, and it's just mental. So we're just ready for the game.
I think Lorenzo Washington, he's coming into his last year. I think he'll have a great year. I think Peter Tullett, he's from Florida. I think he'll as well have a great year this year.
We have Zay Howard, Diamante Ridley, Desmond Bird. At the X position outside, we have at inside, we have me, myself. We have Rashmel Young, Joe Little. At the Y, we have Greg Dent, Stephen Denmark, and Anthony Ingram. At outside, we have Donovan Bolden, Dallas Bartner, and Johnny Williams. And as a whole, we just been competing with one another every day, making each other better. So when we come Saturday, we're just on our P's and Q's.
I feel like the depth of the team go way past just me and H-Guy. I feel like some of the guys don't get the looks that they probably deserve, but I feel like the guys behind us work harder than me and H-Guy put together. I feel like them guys want to come out and just be in me and H-Guy's shoes, and I feel like they do a great job every week, just come out and just follow me and H-Guy and be the best guys that they could be.
My comfort level right now is high. I'm comfortable with everybody on the team. The incoming freshmen, the guys that have been here last year, most of the guys, they helped me out throughout the spring with everything I needed. Over the fall, we had a great summer workout. Now in camp, it's been great. So I'm comfortable now. I have more of a command of the offense than I did in the spring. So I know where everybody's going to be. I know where everybody needs to be. And I can help them get in the right situation, in the right spots. So right now I'm comfortable, really comfortable. I'm just ready for the game. So these guys can see that what we've started from the spring to now is everything that we want, everything we work for.
As everyone know, you know, it's a legacy around here to win a national championship. But as weeks go on, like the first week, Albany, we just want to look at this team specifically, and just go 1-0 every week. That's our goal as a team. But like I said, our goal ultimately is a national championship. But we want to first win the conference out, and then look forward to the national championship. So we can't just overlook any opponent like Winston-Salem after this game. So games after that, we just want to look at each game one game at a time.